Started with a valve. Rusty old red piece of junk I found behind my studio. I don't remember why I did it, but I put my head inside this thing and I jumped at a certain angle near a wall and boom! I flew like 150 feet, landed on my neighbor's roof. Anyway, I started looking for other stuff like this, other anomalies. My favorites were collision testing and speedrunning, launching myself across town in 14 seconds flat. My neighbors kinda hated it though. They were trying to forget their old lives and watching me skip across the rooftops like a stone reminded them. That is somebody hadn't finished it. And sitting there on the ground, this is kind of nice. Bruiser guy who could punch through a wall. Focus on gravity, and I'm some kind of soldier captain. But those last as long as I could focus on it. So I started focusing more and more. Thank you.
Whoa, there you are. Okay, you're pretty good, but still a player. And a player won't survive the attack. If you did, I don't need another player. What I need is a DM, a creator, a builder. Here, take this body log, go fill it with avatars.